What's up, everybody? It's Bushybeard, your friend in the fog, back again with another Dead by Daylight video. Before we get into this one, I just want to take a second and let you guys know I am still sick, getting over it. Went to the doctor this morning. I have pink eye and strep throat, so if I'm sneezy or sniffly or I sound clogged up or I just look rough, I apologize in advance, but I still wanted to get this video out for you guys. Because I don't want to leave you completely with no content, no videos, no streams, nothing. So we're going to push through not feeling well and get this video out for you guys. I had this idea a little while back. The perk Power Struggle is an LED perk. It's interesting. If you get your wiggle meter to 25% full and the killer walks through a pallet, you can drop your that pallet yourself on the killer, causing them to drop you. Now, this is incredibly hard to do because, one, they generally speaking don't walk through pallets, and sometimes you can crawl into a pallet, but when you do and they pick you up, they're going to start walking to carry you to put you on the hook. So you're not going to get to 25% wiggle meter full. So I thought up this build to try and help with that, to see if we can get this to work. The build is, obviously, we're taking in Power Struggle, where if you get your wiggle meter to 25% full, you can drop the pallet yourself, causing the killer to drop you. The second perk we're taking in is Flip Flop. Here's where things start to get interesting. As you recover on the ground, 50% of your recovery is converted into wiggle progress when you get picked up. So if the killer leaves you slugged and you start recovering and you make it all the way to the end and they pick you up, you're going to be at 50% wiggle progress as soon as they pick you up, allowing you to drop a pallet. On top of that, we're also going to take in Tenacity, which is a detective tap perk that allows you to crawl on the ground 50% faster and allows you to recover while crawling. And the last perk we're taking in is Unbreakable, which, as you know, allows you to get up once per trial if they leave you slugged. The getting up part is great, super useful, but the main reason I am taking this perk in is because at rank 3 it lets you recover 35% faster. So here's the theory. Killer knocks us down. Hopefully they go off to chase someone else. They leave us slugged for whatever reason. We have Tenacity, so we can crawl while we're recovering. We work on crawling to the closest pallet. Since we have Unbreakable, it's going to cause our recovery meter to fill faster. And since we have Flip Flop, it's going to cause that recovery to transfer to Wiggle. So the idea is for us to crawl to the pallet, get in there, get ourselves recovered, wait for the killer to come back, pick us up, and then hopefully we can drop the pallet on them. That's the theory behind this build. Let's find out if it works or not. Over to the gameplay.
Oh my god, this is too hot, it's bedding!
That's like spring, where I'm
oh my
at.
God.
And it's always 100% humidity here too, so.
Well, you don't get the humidity with the heat. You just get the heat, and then you're sticky and horrible, and then you think, oh, please have a thunderstorm. And we don't have a thunderstorm for a month.
Who is it? I hear the heartbeat. Is that a mommy mommy?
Near the coat. I don't see the bed bath.
Maybe a trickster?
One up near kill ship.
Could also be a hag, because they were kind of hopping along, it looked like. So, hag or trickster is my guess. Oops, sorry guys. Yeah, you look at me and shake your head. No, I know, I fucked up, boys. I'm sorry.
Oh, we finally got me with one. Well done.
Is there a box up here? Someone's already been there. A green key. No thanks.
Because I recognize that from the trailer.
He's going off towards Kill Shack. That means I'm going off the other direction.
He's probably going to kick my gen.
I forgot I'm recording a video. I keep looking over to see if my chat's going.
So the one on the boat's been done. That one's been done.
Ooh, my glyph.
No, that was a mushroom.
Oh, here comes Nia's injured ass. Are you trying to sandbag me, Nia? Because it's working. I hate to tell you. Sorry, Nia. Not that sorry, though.
Sorry, like, not sorry.
Little sorry. Dude, the other day I played a game against a guy.
Right next to Killshag. Oh, he left him slugged. What the hell?
Oh no! Bad clown dropping your smoke on me.
Still got medkit left.
Help! Oh, he's still in hot pursuit. Help! I'm going down. I'm running around the little boat. I think someone's on the little boat. I hope I don't salt them. I hope I don't sandbag them. Oh, David. Oh.
That's me. Come on. No, that's not David. That's a Felix.
Oh.
That's the David.
What are you doing, David? You silly fuck. You're going to get hit.
I think they're trying to take it off you, but it didn't work.
Yes. Go for other people. Yes, they're a paladin. No! Oh, I got power struggle if he walks through a pallet.
He's not gonna walk through a pallet.
Oh, he put me down to chase them.
Oh, he dropped me.
I'm gonna crawl to a pallet, baby. Oh god, no, David.
I think
that
David's gonna come and
heal me. Oh, I appreciate it, man. Fucking altruistic people being nice and helping and shit.
I'll try and run back up to you. Oh, we've already gone. Okay, never mind. Near you, sandbagging bitch. At least I healed you and used the medkit. It was worth it.
Picking you up, I think.
He stood on me at the minute. I don't know if he's gonna pick me up or not.
You healed anybody? You got it? You good? Okay.
Cool. I'm just gonna keep recovering, because I might as well. That's ballsy.
Is he AFK?
He did for a second. I was nearly fully recovered. You're gonna body block. Oh, nice. No, he won't be in this way. I think he knows you're still there. No, he went to bomb the boat because they were both stood up in it. Yikes!
Where is another gen other than the one on the boat?
There's usually one over here. Yes, there's one over here.
Oh, he left them, but not long. I'm not gonna... I wonder if old Davy Boy's gonna go for...
I don't know, but he's gonna probably try and find me because I'm deaf. Check.
Follow me, Nia, if you want to heal. Okay, you go that way. That's cool, too. I'll go over here and get on this other shit. Uh-oh.
Is he going to leave him slip there and try and come over to where I blew the skill check? Or... No, pick him up, I think. Has he got kindred?
He sure is.
Mine's nearly done. Done.
Whiff.
I'm gonna do the gate near kill shot.
Yeah, I'm probably going down, but...
Well, just so you know which gate I'm gonna do. Yeah, you've gone down, but at least you'll know which direction to run once we unhook you. I think we've all come with borrowed time.
May I walk through a pallet? No!
Is there a chest over here? There is.
Alright, let's go near, thank you. Oh, David's down. Shit, let's go here.
Oh, that's really close to here as well.
David and Nia are here. If you can get out, go.
Yeah, I'm coming to that gate.
Let's have a party.
Can I use it up? Yes!
Here it comes.
Peace out. I did two medkits. Yay!
Hey.
Why not?
Oh, it's a bing bong. And he has a silent bell.
Yeah, and he booped me. And he's not chasing me good.
He's chasing Jeff.
Let me heal.
Someone just sampled the fuck over here.
Probably the Nancy.
At least this guy's willing to leave people slugged.
No, he's coming.
What the fuck?
I bet your whole bucket then.
Yes, it did.
I heard it in the. That was brilliant. I hope you were recording.
Oh, that. Yeah.
That's a funny moment in yourself. You could just release that 30-second clip.
Brown toolbox.
Oh, Jesus, that was funny. Oh.
It's like, I'll heal you. Nope, he's right here.
It's like, no, he's come back for me. He's run away. And now I don't have enough medkit.
Well, you can still heal up with self-care, at least. Just save the last little tiniest bit to do next to the killer.
It just takes longer with self-care.
Yeah, it does.
This is not gonna go well with no terror radius.
Just wait for him to pick someone up and then run up and heal.
No, because he's on my butt.
Well, shit. Oh, he saw me. He's coming after me. This is promising.
Hi, Jeff.
Okay, apparently I still do have a red glyph to interact with because I'm interacting with it. I don't understand this game.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Jeff, but I had to yeet through that window first, love.
Where are you going, Fancy Nancy? Get back here. Need to rub that butt. No, he's right there.
Alright, I need to run away. Oh my god, I can't believe I did such a girly squeal.
Yes, chase the others, chase the others. Do it! Look, someone's right here.
Jeff, come here. No, let me heal you. Jeff?
Make sure no one's around to drop the pallet, yes. Alright, come back and pick me up. Now no one's there. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Rope him.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
We did it, boys!
Hey, run away. Jeff, go away!
Oh, he's gonna be so mad at me.
Yep.
Yeah.
Jeff, you trapped me in a dead end. Go away.
Well, you're not gonna leave me laying on the ground there, buddy. Yes, Nancy Sabo the Hook. Oh my God, if that happens and I wiggled free, no, it's not gonna happen. But still, thank you for trying, Nancy.
Son,
thanks,
Jeff.
Nancy.
So sorry, Jeff.
Wanna heal me here? It's probably safe.
No, don't keep. I've got bond with Jeff, or blood pact, or whatever it is. So I've got a little blue emblem in, and I'm struck with water. Attempt number 600.
There's a red glyph here. Someone else doing the challenge?
Don't know. It's not me.
Well,
oh, God. Hiccups.
Ah, shit.
This is really stupid. Oh, he's got a breakdown.
Oh, he's right here. Oh, I'm so fucked.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Over by the middle building.
Did it! I definitely healed. Finish healing.
Yep. That should count.
If it doesn't, I'm
gonna
say fish. Jeff, come here.
Heal party. Woo!
Oh, he's got Jill's pick as well. Because he was half healed.
I don't think that's what you wanted to do there, buddy. The bunny is down again. No, bunny!
Bunny isn't dead yet, though.
Oh, they will be once they're on that hook. Oh, he put him down. Maury.
No, bunny's only one hook.
Yeah, no, he's chopping him up.
Oh. Good play. He saw you come in here.
Yep, yep, he's yep. Right there. I don't know which one of us he's following, but I'm not taking any chances.
I think he was following me.
Hey, this gen's not started.
No, he went back and got Spike. Nope. Jeff.
Spike is dead. Nope. Yep. Why are you? Yep. That's why.
Do the gen, it was nearly done. Do the gen! Not this gen, do the other gen.
But that's Hook.
Don't care. Do the gen.
Oh, oh, they're getting worried.
Run, just run. I don't care if I'm injured. Just run.
There's that glyph I can't do anything about.
That is probably stupid, but I'm gonna try and do that one in the building. Oh, he followed me. Bush, Bushy, find the hatch.
Find the hatch? I don't.
He's kicking that gen. He's gonna come and he's either gonna Mori me or hook me. Nah, he's gone invis, he's looking for you.
Smart fella.
Or he's looking for the hatch to see how close it is.
That's right here. I found it. The problem is he's gonna find me. Come on. He's right there. Are you healed up?
I'm healed up to butt touch. But I don't want him to get caught. He's behind us. Pushy. Run, just run. He's coming.
I see you there, buddy.
Leaves me here much longer, I'm gonna bleed out. I'm a butt touch again, but if he's right behind you, don't.
He got me.
No.
He's more on me. Keep crawling. Just on the other side of this haystack, here's the hatch. Well, there you have it, guys. What a fun couple of matches. And hey, we got it to work. That was really cool. I honestly wasn't sure if it would work or not, but it did. I don't know if this is the most useful build that you would run all the time, but as an experiment, as something different, kind of fun to do, just to see if I could get it to work. It was fun. I mean, maybe you guys want to play around with it. Maybe this will give you some ideas for some other perk you can combine out of the ordinary to see what you can make them do, make them behave a little differently. So yeah, hopefully you guys had fun with this video. I definitely had fun making it. And if you guys did enjoy it, please do me a huge favor. Go ahead, subscribe, comment, leave a notification, hit that like button, interact any way you can. That helps the channel so much. Helps me, helps you guys know when I go live, post new videos. So just, yeah, take a second, help me out. And I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. And don't forget, two most important rules in life and in DBD: always be kind to one another and always have fun. This is Bushy Beard, and I'll see you next time.